Next up tonight is a group of Rutland school kids whose audition carried a powerful message on the subject of bullying, or as they put it, B-U-L-L-Y-I-N-G.
Their audition was G-R-E-A-T. And I can't wait to see what they've got for us, T-O-N-I-G-H-T.
It's Class Dynamix.
See, I like it when we S-P-E-L-L stuff.
I-A-G-R-E-E.
Mum, you'll never guess what?
Simon Cowell came to our school.
He took off his glasses. He lost a lot of weight.
Today, you are going to be on Britain's Got Talent.
And then we went to Manchester.
To Britain's Got Talent. There was loads of lights, loads of cameras. Honestly, Mum.
Really?
Mum, I'm telling the truth. Oh. Trust me.
It did happen. I'm telling you.
These guys have been on the bus from Leeds to Manchester.
Leeds. See, Dad, I told you we were on Britain's Got Talent.
It's so catchy, I love it.
I love it so much.
I'm gassed.
No? Oh, you were telling the truth, you were on TV.
Hey, everyone.
Danny, we're on mute.
You silly banana.
Can you see me?
So, as you know, kids,
we are through to the semi-finals.
I knew I could do it.
I've got a new song, but I need you guys to put your stamp on it.
Yeah, let's do this. Just watch me now. Danny's new song is about having the courage to believe in yourself.
We want to give hope to everybody.
And make everybody feel as confident as we do.
Let's show Britain who we are and what we're all about. This is it, come on. I'll show you how I do, just watch me
now. Now, due to the limited amount of singers we're allowed in the studio, Class Dynamix can't be here tonight.
So we sent our cameras to Leeds earlier in the week to capture them in all their glory. This is Class Dynamix.
The words that follow, I am. You.
I am strong.
I am strong.
I am powerful.
I am powerful.
I'm enough.
I'm enough.
I am beautiful.
I am beautiful. I am all the things that I believe I am.
Class Dynamix.
Hey, guys. Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Yay. Looking good. Yay. Let's hear from the judges. Amanda, we'll start with you.
So, well done, first of all. That was brilliant.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think, again, a very, very important message for anyone that's listening, I think, adults and children, to believe in yourself is massively important, more so than ever. I loved it, best of all, when you all sang together. I think as a collective and as a choir, you sound amazing when all your voices are together. It was a very strong performance. Well done.
Thank you.
You guys are a complete vibe. Like, honestly, this is the kind of group that I would want my kids to literally be a part of. The arrangement, the concept, the lyrics, the way you guys performed it, the way you've all got your own little individual swaggy take on your outfits and your uniforms. Like, I love you guys and I loved that performance. So well done.
We love you too.
Loads of love.
Who wrote the song?
Me, I did.
It's brilliant. I mean, I think it was. It's such a positive message. I thought it was really, really moving and really impressive. Fantastic. Mm-hmm. You guys are the
future. Thank you.
How are you all doing? Are you okay?
Yeah.
I love you.
Love you too, sweetheart. And you know how much I love V-U-L-L-Y-I-N-G. It was such a catchy song. The judges have said it all. I will just personally say, keep writing empowering songs, keep making these anthems, keep being yourselves, be authentic, be raw, be unique. You are good enough, never forget it, and keep showing other kids how it's done. Well done, I love you all.
Thank you!
Great stuff, Class Dynamix. Some lovely comments there from the judges. Are you happy with that?
Yeah!
Yes! Good. Well, the very best of luck to you all.
Thanks, guys.
Well done. To vote for Class Dynamix, follow the details on screen, but not until the judges have chosen their favourite. One more time, let's hear it for Class Dynamix!
Right, time for a break, but we'll be right back with loads more amazing talent. See you in a few minutes.